As a 5G, there will be more exposure to us in the learning basic also. There will be critical thinking. There will be more exposure in the learning. Also, the VR and the AR. We have seen in the COVID times where we have 4G. We were not able to attend the classes because of the network issue. But if we compare 4G to the 5G, it will be more good network will be there. It will be more speed. There will be more speed, so we can have a better learning, we can get better exposure also.